You may have one of these fancy HP printers. It is the LaserJet Pro MFP M428fdn. And this fancy printer isn't able to scan for some reason when you'd go to the software on your computer. So I'm going to show you how you fix that. Go over to this menu, press home, back, home, back. The enable, disable menu will come up. Go ahead and press that. Then what we're going to do is we're going to scroll all the way down, keep scrolling until you see web scan. There's web scan. It's off. You need to turn it on. So I think you just tap it like that. Perfect. Now it's on. Now we're going to hit back, back, and now go back to your computer and hit scan and it will work. Enjoy.